is concerned.
We're all from very different genres of comedy. Like, I'm from the funny genre and
this one's
not. So... we had healthy disagreements.
Yeah.
Healthy disagreement. No, yeah, it was fun, yeah. It was, there was nothing, it wasn't like a typical reality show where you're like, nahi, Himesh ji, I disagree with you. Main nikal jaunga. Waisa nahi tha. And it wasn't like of the level of, is cheez ke upar nahi bolne ka. Wo level tak nahi gaya hum log. Healthy tha. Basically, we are hoping ki hum meme nahi banenge. Waisa.
I mean, I think we have a certain level of respect for each other, so we respected each other when it was our episode and, you know, right?
Yeah.
Right? Everyone respects everyone? Yeah, we respect each
other. Imagine how boring it would have been if it was like 10, 10, 10, sabko 10 milta. So, it was good. It was kind of interesting. From this perspective, everybody was disagreeing with everyone. It just made for good, really good content. All right?
Hi, this is Vaishali Chandra, yo.
Yeah.
What was the criteria for judging?
If it's funny, then good. It was
level
like,
of funny.
Level. I mean, like, see, the thing is, there was an audience and there was us as well. So, you know, sometimes the audience laughs at something, we laugh at something as well. You know, and as comedians, it's hard to impress us. I'll be honest. You know, we can see a joke coming and stuff like that. So usually, it's on how well they could surprise us. You know, like with a joke and how they could construct it and how they deliver it, so that we don't see it coming. And if they surprised us and if we laughed, it's as simple as that. If it's funny on that day and it made us laugh, it can be funny on another day, but on that day, at that moment, did you get us to laugh? And that was the main thing.
I think...
I meant the rounds and you know what exactly...
I got emotional about
so
it,
thing
I know.
Is, the thing is, if you see the show, basically the live audience and we vote and those scores are mixed into this beautiful concoction of judgment. And so it's very fair, I feel like. If the audience likes jokes that everybody likes in general, while we look for structure or form or thought behind it, and those scores together make the ideal judgment. And if you don't like their face, also we disqualify them. But the point is that we could love them, audience could hate them, audience could love them.
This happened a lot actually.
It happened. Yeah.
This happened a fair amount where one contestant would come on and all the judges are like, 11 on 10, 15 on 10. And the audience is like, 3 on 10 for you. So this happened a lot. Also, one of the other main criteria was how much money each of them bribed us with.
Yeah, yeah.
That was a very important factor.
How much you made?
I'm sorry, what publication are you from? I'm really worried you won't get the sarcasm.
AlphaWorld.com, it's my own publication.
Okay, cool.
You get
sarcasm. I was being sarcastic. Meri gaant phatti media se. Tumhe kya bolo?
I absolutely got it.
He did not mean it.
How much did you get?
How much did I got the bribe of friendship.
Oh. Okay, all right, let's throw that question open. Oh, Biswai, do you want to add on to that?
No.
Okay, cool. The next question.
Right. Hi, my name...
Yeah.
Right. Hi, my name is Jigar. Well, I have two questions. First, how was the selection process of these contestants? Practically, what is the scouting process? Second, does competition really exist amongst you all because you're more
let's
like a family?
Let's do one question at a time because right. I think then it'll just become like a... You
too
know.
Much of a
so
up.
Let's all start right. with the first one,
first
which
one.
Is...
How did you select these contestants or how was the selection process?
Okay, perfect. So, selection process.
I think Kriti will be able to answer.
Kriti,
best.
Yeah.
So, we had actually been scouting through the country through various open mics and people that have put up clips on YouTube. We shortlisted a bunch of contestants that were then performing in front of a live audience in open mics held across the country where all the judges actually went and personally saw them perform. Through that shortlist and when you watch the show, you'll get a glimpse of how we actually arrived at our top 10. So, I hope that answers your question.
Yeah. It's easily the most comprehensive process that I've seen. It was fun. Like, the first episode actually is the all of us sitting together and debating whether this one should get in or not. Aap show dekhi, aapko sab samajh aayega.
The judges were split into teams and they went and we saw a lot of performers perform live. Then we had our own suggestions. Then all of us sat together and we decided who is the final 10.
And there were... quite a lot of people who had sent their videos and these guys had gone and seen posts. So it was like a many levels of process. And you need to realize that a lot of these comedians have been doing comedy for some time, right? It's just not like, oh, I got an opportunity, so I came in. So there's like a good mix of both. So it was kind of going through each, recognizing with all everybody saying that, yeah, you know, this seems to be potential for 9 episodes. Like
there is potential. It's not like it's just great for one video. You see the scope of this person being good for a longer period of time. Yeah. All right.
I have another question.
Oh, sorry.
Again, does competition really exist amongst you all? Because you guys are family. You've been
healthy competition. See, as being the top comic in India right now, I don't think there's much competition.
But why are you speaking on behalf of Zakir? He's not.
I mean, we'd be lying if there's no competition. Of course, because yeah. we make sure that we become better at what we do as much as we can. Because everyone's working really hard, so it's one of those things. It's not very like, hi, tu aisi, tu aisi.
We talk about it. We've talked about it so much. Oh. I'm glad that happened.
I'm so glad. I don't remember. Thanks.
We talk about it so much, and it's really healthy, and it really helps us push each other. So we use it. Right?
I agree.
Don't. No one wants to see me.
My competition is just with myself.
But the word competition, if you take the connotation that probably a lot of people have, that still remains, but it kind of pushes each other to do more. So we end up doing it and we keep collaborating with each other. So it's never like, ye mera idea, main apne mein karunga. Like,
if you see us at open mics and stuff, there will be times when I did something and then Naveen will come and say, you can add this joke to that. Or like Abhish would say something.
Yeah.
So we all keep collaborating. Like, even though we all have our individual careers, at every point we're all concentrating.
Except Biswa. No one likes him.
Yeah. So usually we come in with that open mind and we come with that humility and Biswa comes and says, I'm the funniest, and we're like, fuck you, Biswa. And we all hate him. We all collectively hate him. That's a healthy competition.
It was sarcasm, guys.
Comedy duniya mein hui darar.
Comedians hate Biswa.
Kya sab Orissa ke comedian ke khilaaf bhadak rahe hai?
All right, let's go throw it open. Another question, if there's somebody.
Hello, Tanmay. My question.
Yes, ma'am.
Tanmay. It's a very funny question, actually. So the tagline below the Comic Sans says, the future looks funny. So how funny your future looks to you?
Ooh.
Oh, sassy spoon at gmail.com. Like
placeholder with your face on it.
You front bencher tha na, class mein. Doubt वगैरह पूछ रहा हूँ टीचर को?
Not really.
Sir, guys, तन्मय का Instagram follow करो. वो हर दिन लिख रहा है कि वो कैसा. He's writing a journal and is keeping track of his personal growth. His future is definitely great. Okay.
हाँ. तू बिस्वा का Instagram follow करो. ये देख कौवा, pigeon देखो pigeon. Both funny. Quality original content that I look for.
Healthy competition is what we're talking about. This is not sarcasm, guys.
Sahi hai, yaar, sahi hai.
Aur,
please subscribe to Viral Bollywood.
Please like, share and subscribe to Viral Bollywood.
Subscribe kijiye.
Please subscribe.